think it's unbelievable what's happened in here, and you really have to come in and see it.
Just driving through on 22, you have no idea what's happening on the other side of the wall.
This space is going to revitalize Bedford. This is exactly what we've been needing here for years.
This is going to be a game changer. It's now going to turn into a state-of-the-art community space for everyone in this area and surrounding areas.